met them at the conference, we were like scared deer. You know, it's one of those things, there's like 900 people in a room, and Mark and I were just kind of, and they were very nice to us. So we've stayed friends with them ever since.
Real people. This is a list of things that won't be written on my gravestone. It's an empowerment song. It's called "It Won't Be Written on My Grave."
It won't be written on my grave. It won't be written on my grave.